problem with the church
is
that we place more importance to certain sins than other sins. And in the church, there's this spirit of Pharisee
donde miramos mal,
where we look
a ciertos pecados que son
visibles, pero
quiero esos pecados que nadie mira.
But what about those sins nobody sees?
Esto no salva.
This doesn't save me.
La corbata, el saco, la falda no salva.
My suit, my skirt,
eso no salva.
It doesn't save me.
Yo conozco gente con falda larga, corbata larga,
a long time,
enchalecado,
with three-piece suit,
y su corazón está podrido,
and their heart is rotten,
y está sucio,
and they're rotten,
y está perviendo,
and they're lost.
¿Sabe por qué? Porque como
you know
creyentes,
why? Because as believers,
lo podemos esconder bien,
we can hide it really
pero
good.
Cuando entra una iglesia,
but when you come into a church,
se habla de verdad,
when we preach the truth,
y se predica la palabra,
we preach the word,
no se puede esconder nadie,
you can hide,
porque todos estamos desnudos,
because we're all exposed,
Dios. Todos estamos desnudos,
before God,
el que habla en lengua, que salta, el que brinca, el que hace maroma. Todos estamos desnudos ante los ojos de Dios.
Exposed before God.
Todo.
All of us.
Y no me puedo esconder detrás de la lengua para hacerme sentirme más espiritual que otros.
Our tongues thinking we're more spiritual.
Come on, somebody. No puedo.
We can't.
No puedo. No puedo detrás de una fachada.
We can't have this facade.
Jesús dice que hay algunos.
Jesus said there's some that when they go before in the day of judgment, that will say, Jesus,
eso te recuerda,
do you remember
que en tu nombre,
that it was in your name that we did these things, and I casted out these demons,
sané,
and I healed these people,
lo,
and I did this other thing,
dijo,
and Jesus himself said
de
that he will say,
apart no
from me, for I do not
eso,
know you.
No te deja llevar,
that's why we cannot
vivir una cristiana,
we can't just allow to live this Christianity of appearance,
no es de apariencia.
This is not by appearance,
esto es de apariencia.
This is not by appearance,
esto es de apariencia.
Do you understand?
Es no de apariencia, es de un corazón contrito y humillado. Es el Señor Jesús. Yo soy tu hijo.
I'm your child.
Yo soy tu siervo.
I'm your servant.
Que todo lo que yo hago,
that I
sea
do,
para tu gloria,
for your glory,
y sea para tu honra,
for your honor,
por los siglos de los siglos.
And forever and ever.